Today I'm going to be showing us one shitcoin that I've been following up since they actually get listed on PooCoin, and this coin is known as MetaMask. Okay, MetaMask crypto wallet. MetaMask has been doing well since it came on and got listed. MetaMask has been doing well. If you check from the chart, you see that MetaMask has been doing fine. It has actually been going up from the inception that it came on. So MetaMask has been doing fine, as you can see the chart here. You see it's growing. Actually, if you see the chart here from down, it's actually shooting up to this extent. So MetaMask has been doing quite okay. Currently, this is where the price of MetaMask is. MetaMask has been doing fine. MetaMask is still at a very good point to buy. Because they have a very good team that have been working on their marketing aspect and hyping this coin. You know, it's still a shit coin. Remember, this is not a financial advice. Whatever I say on this video is not a financial advice. It's for entertainment purpose, and I advise that you do all your own research before you invest, and invest what you know you can afford to lose. Please do not put your life savings on so MetaMask has been doing fine. I actually put did some investment myself on this MetaMask, and I think I like it, because after going through and monitoring them for since they came up, they've been doing quite fine. Now let's look at the buyers. Look, there are a lot of people who are actually buying this MetaMask. A lot of persons are buying the MetaMask. They're actually buying. See, from here, from 4th of December till date, you see somebody actually bought $808 worth. This is just a shit coin, remember, and somebody has already put $818, and somebody is putting $553. Another person put another wallet has put bought $525, and remember, as they are buying, they are also selling. Let's check sellers. So somebody has also sold $531,378. As they are buying, they are also selling. Wow, so we have just few persons who are actually selling, and the rest are still holding, because I think they believe they have this belief in this shit coin. Probably they it's going to make them times whatever of their initial investment. This MetaMask also has a Telegram channel. They have about 3 Telegram groups which accommodate over 200 active users. As of the time of making this video, the channel has been so active that a lot of persons typing and coming every day. Okay, they also have about 300 million for successful registration as airdrops given to those who partake in their airdrops, and 10 million airdrops for referral. Now let's go to the Telegram channel and see what's happening there. Okay, look at the Telegram, look at the active users of the Telegram group. Okay, that's the active users of the Telegram group. Okay, this group has been active over 200,000 in the Telegram group, over 200,000 users, because they have over 3 Telegram group. Okay, they have 3 Telegram group and a bot group. Okay, and look at how active it has been. These are messages that came in today. Yeah, these are messages that came in today, if I'm not mistaken. Oh yes, so this okay today this is our messages that came in today. They are so active that if you blink your eye from this group, you might find it difficult to even get the message back. But look at their Telegram group. You can ask questions. People are answering each other here and also assisting each other and giving more information about MetaMask. So people are showing love for MetaMask token. It's still a shit coin. Our advice that you invest what you know you can afford. And remember, this is not a financial advice. Do not forget to like this video, comment, share, and turn on the notification bell after subscribing if you have not, so that you could be the first to get videos from us when it drop, as hot as it is. So now let's go back to MetaMask chart and see some potential reasons why I feel you can actually invest in it. So like I said before, MetaMask is for me, I think it's something you can do your research on and check. It's on the BNB smart chain, on the Binance smart chain, which you don't have to be scared of a gas fee of transaction as well. This is the current price of the MetaMask. This is the current price of the MetaMask, which it has actually shot above when it was first listed on PooCoin. When it first came on PooCoin, it was not even up to this. And while I was observing this coin, I was so surprised to see the coin was just doing quite okay. If you see from here, the coin has been doing quite okay. It started from this 0.00000 and then and then got to where it is now. And a lot of persons who actually jumped in earlier, as I have done a turnover of their investment, and it's not late as well. If you have done your research and you're convinced, you can invest what you can afford to lose on this shit coin. Okay, don't forget, this is still a shit coin, it's not yet an altcoin, it's a shit coin. And shitcoin, you should invest what you know you can afford to lose. So these are sellers, people who are actually sold their token, and then these are also buyers, people who are buying. Wow, you know, the last time we checked it was $818. Somebody had actually purchased. Now, as you can see, someone else has purchased about 1164 worth of token from MetaMask. Guys, I think this coin is still going to do well, because they are selling their ICO of as of the time of doing this video, and as I read on their website and from the Telegram group, it was informed that it will be launched on other app by under DEX by next year, April or so. So do your own research to enable you know if you can invest in this coin, if it's worth investing. And like I said, do not forget to invest what you know you can afford to lose. This is not a financial advice. Don't forget to like this video, share, comment, and turn on the notification bell. If you have not subscribed, please do subscribe. Thank you.